Oh, today is Tuesday, September 4th, 2012.
It's time for the news, River Heights news, that is. Hi, I'm Ray.
And I'm Alexis.
All right, what a great weekend.
Hope you had fun.
It was a Labor Day holiday.
And now it's back to school and doing our best.
We want to remind you that Anime Club will be meeting this Thursday, D105, after school.
Can I still join?
Yep, get in there.
And guess what's starting up on Thursday, September 6th?
I don't know.
It's Club Live.
What's Club Live?
Club Live is a great club to join.
Check it out in E108 with Miss Moore this Thursday.
Okay, I will.
And do you know that vending machines we have here on our campus?
Yeah.
Well, if it eats your money, guess what?
What?
You can't get a refund.
There's no refunds?
Nope, no refunds. Use those machines at your own risk.
Okay. And there's after-school detention this week.
It'll be in room E103 on Tuesday and Thursday.
Starting right at 3:15 and goes until 4 p.m. Happening today after school is the second basketball game of the season.
Who's it against?
It will be against Citrus Hills.
Awesome!
Girls team starts at 5 p.m. Boys team starts at 6 p.m. It's another home game. It'll be played in our gym.
Come on out and support your school.
PTSA fundraiser ends at September 12th.
Give all your orders to your fifth period teacher, homeroom teacher. This week is the back to school dance.
Permission slips are online at school website. Just print one out and get one signed by your parents and turn it in at the school dance.
They won't let you in without it.
It will be behavior. If you have behavior problems, they won't let you into the dance. Just a reminder. Hey, yearbooks have been sold out.
Oh no!
Just kidding, that'll happen, so order yours today.
Cost is $30, yep, that sale's now over.
So here's what to do, just bring a check or cash to room D104, that's Miss Bertram's class, and get it done before they're all sold out. And don't be an energy hog.
Remember to turn out those lights if you aren't using them. We'll be right back after this.
Attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate, and that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People
y'all.
Killing, people dying, children hurt, and you hear them crying. When you practice what you preach, what you turn the other
cheek. Ma'am, you forgot your purse.
Oh, you don't know how worried I was. Thank you very much.
Hey.
Honesty, pass it on.
Nice move, kid.
Donut?
A message from the Foundation for a Better Life.
And we're back.
All right, you've heard about the quiet zone, right?
Well, you get your homework done and get your classwork done to the best of your ability, and you won't find yourself in there.
Do your best, Colts.
Did you lose anything at school, like a jacket or a sweater or a hoodie pullover?
Well, look no further because it's probably in the lost and found area, which is in the buckets by the lunch windows.
Go check it out. Ride your bike to school?
It's a law that you have to wear a bike helmet. Did you know that? Didn't you know?
Don't you get a ticket and wear your brain bucket. That's to do it for today.
Thanks for watching. Please tune in next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.